it's like 8 o'clock, I gotta head to school, get dressed, ride my bike, so I'll see you after school. First day of school, basically it's very busy, and this morning I wake up like 8 o'clock, I just do a vlog this morning to talk about I'll see you after school, because I'm not able to take my camera and vlog in the school because basically I don't want to let my friends know because they'll be very like weird, and yeah, that'll just be very weird to bring cameras with my friends and the school, and teacher will know, students will know, my friends will know, everyone knows, and they will just come up and why do you do my vlog? Like basically it's quite weird and they'll think it's weird as well, so I don't want to be this weird. Maybe after this term I might do a vlog in school, but I don't have plenty of time to talk about to camera, and yeah, just talk about after school will be basically normal to me. And after school I head home like 3:30 and I take a shower because I got put all my clothes in the washing machine, and yeah, I just done it. Now I want to talk about my first day of school, how it looks like in my school. So my school, I basically have 2 months haven't been to school. I think the school didn't change a lot, just normally like the same but less people, because some of the other grades students haven't come back to our school, maybe next week, maybe from next week. So basically the school haven't have too much students in there, and mostly it's like grade 10 to 12 and grade 1, and that's all for whole school, and some teachers, many teachers in there. So this morning I have 2 drama class, 1 listening, 1 PE class, and afternoon is reading and self-study. So basically today is very easy class, and today's vlog will be short because it's just first day, I'm getting busy, and yeah, I gotta do some schoolwork, and I think that's all for this vlog because now it's almost 5 o'clock, and later I gotta head to dinner and do some just working some stuff. So today's vlog will be a bit short, I apologize, I'll catch you tomorrow, peace out.